You're moving on. By all means, go.
Well, that's just it, isn't it? I never had any intention of moving on. Truth is, I've tried to stop thinking about you. And I can't.
Loving can hurt.
We are done.
Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know.
I know that you're in love with me.
When it gets hard,
you turn your back on me.
I should have turned my back sometimes. On you ages ago.
It is the only thing that makes us feel alive.
You brought me back, Caroline.
We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen.
However long it takes.
So you can keep me inside the
pocket. I think we both know I never played. You don't connect with people because you don't even try to understand them.
Inside these pages, you just hold me. I won't ever let you go.
Before I need you.
There's no way that yesterday was the last time that I'm ever going to see you or talk to you.
Perhaps one day, in a year, or even in a century, you turn up at my door. Let me show you what the world has to offer.
You can fit me inside the necklace you got when you were 16. Next to your heartbeat where I should be. Keep it deep within your soul. And if you hurt me, it's okay, baby.
I need to know you're safe.
I'm pregnant.
I'll be home soon.
When I'm away, I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone. Wait for
Caroline.
Me to come home.